right? I did. Yes. Like the meat merchant. wonder if I could manage to get there. Maybe. Hey. Excuse you. When I tell you to move, maybe do it? That'd be great. Close enough to catch something. You are not what I wanted to catch. Now I need to be able to hit. Nope. Not you. Oh, they're my level, it's just those that are higher. Oh, no, no. My magic is strong enough. Doesn't mean I want to deal with you. Yes, I'm here for this. Freeze and slow down. Okay. Upgrade you. you do a lot more damage, but you also slow down. So. That's something. And you're even farther advanced. And around. Had the option. Oh, I don't like. No, sir, I don't like it. Well, that only means I didn't need to heal myself. Okay. Now you're better. Because you're 12 and 12, and you're 5 and 10. So there. You also heal yourself. And now I don't have anything left to hit to get my magic back. Well, fuck. Well. Quite sure how to deal with that. Well, I have ideas, but I did manage to get to that, which was what I was hoping I'd be able to do. Oh, I did that. I didn't. as one of those. I guess they're calling them wyverns. The mini dragons. Though, they might actually be wyverns. Two wings, two legs. Two hind legs, if I look at them closely. But I haven't, really. See more of those. That's a whole town that would be a pain in the ass to get to. And then I'm almost certainly way too low level to be dealing with. I don't know what you are. That one on land that I probably can't get to. And then that one over in that. I mean, the nearer, bigger part's called Death Isle. But yeah, the farther one on that swampy looking island next to a skull thing. Don't have the means to get to. But the one that's northeast of me, I wonder if I could evade enough stuff to get to it. Fuck you. Nope. I don't want to have to deal with high-level things that are healing themselves. No shit. I hadn't noticed. Excuse you. I told you to move. You do actually have to do that when I tell you. Rude bastard thing. Okay. I had wandered over to the hidden cave, so... I don't want to do that. I think I've gone far enough around to actually have zoomed out and seen all of the map. I was just trying to get the little thing, but fine, whatever. You're just supposed to tell me where a dragon is, right? Oh. Okay. Small, subtle. Right, these. They're calling wyverns. I mean, they do have the little dangly Highland legs and the two wings. So... I guess that's not inaccurate. I wasn't trying to get close enough to fight it, I was trying to go around. You should not be fucking healing yourself. Fuck you. Bad dragon. Now I'm healthy again. It's not, though. I don't trust it, and... I mean... But you're a level 2 sword. Too good to be true. That's not a safe place to be. You again, huh? This quest line I did see MDI play through. So I actually know how this one works out. you sheeps. Could maybe move away from that spot. Resistant to the magic. It seemed to take more damage from the being hit. Which I guess would make sense. God damn it. Motherfucker. My magic. Well, I just cast. No, where the fuck am I? Okay. What I need? Oh, I can't do that right now. Fine. This way. Resistant to magic. Not too long to face with my mage's staff. That's not what I wanted. I wanted you to click on that. Of course that's what I'm creating. come back up. Your quest. I should maybe spend more money at Cats just to see if I can get upgrades to something I'll want to use or swap to. Now you finally upgrade. Like to see his squire stuff. Up there. Jesus Christ. One? There was one thing I got out of that that was useful. The weapon I've got is high level compared to the other, most of the other stuff. And that's the second highest level set of armor I've got. One of the things I'm wearing made one level. Bunch of nope. Otherwise, but that is enough for now.